I'm waiting for Alan Quinn to pop out in front of the ring.
222 pounds. This is Sabu.
Well, thank heaven! I guess the NCAA couldn't make it, so ECW is sending their own official. John, explain the rules to 911. He's not listening, is he?
Boy, I want to see a fight. I'm the referee.
Well, 911 takes the place of Pee Wee Moore, and we've got a good old fashioned ECW brawl. Remember, Olympic rules play. Hey, let me get my Olympic rules book out here so I can keep score. This is Cactus outside. Negative point for Cactus. Sabu up and over. That's a negative point for Sabu. I believe we're tied at minus one apiece. Feel free to keep score at home. I don't mind. Referee 911 outside with both men. Sabu, another negative 2 points, negative three, negative four. That's a takedown, we'll give him two, he's back to a negative two. Somebody get me a calculator. Four striking by Sabu, that'll result in negative points. To the face. One count only. Sabu continuing to strike Cactus Jack in flagrant violation of the Olympic rules. Sabu with the chair now. Negative point for Cactus. How many negative points is a chair shot? I can't find it. Ooh. Page 24. Oh. Don't know how that comes into play. Double arm DDT. That's a near fall. One, two, two count only. 3 points for Cactus. double arm DDT on the chair. That's gonna be negative points. Cover. Two once again. Elbow to the back of the head, Sabu to the outside. More negative points for Cactus. Both men now in negative double digits. Ricocheted off the steel guardrail. to the face. Snap there. And another kick to the face. Sabu going in after another chair. Another snapmare takes Cactus over. Chair right to the face, but Sabu caught in the ribs as well. It seems Sabu has more scars on his body every time we see him. Makes you wonder what he does on his off nights. Right to that ear. Headbutt. Sabu fell to the floor. Chair to the head. Cactus with the forearm. Sabu blocks the turnbuckle. That one hit. Sabu goes downstairs.
Minutes, 38 seconds. The win.
conclude the Holiday Hell Tour. An Extreme Championship Wrestling's New York City debut here at the Lost Battalion Hall, Friday night, December 29th, 1995. This is Joey Styles for everyone here at ECW saying thanks for joining us here. We'll see you next time.